of God stopped beating, hardworking hearts now rest. This has been a one of life's challenges. But do they say God only takes the best? We sat with Buka by his bedside. Our hearts became crushed and so we saw our duty through to an end until we could do no more. A life of kindness and laughter. Your love for all the family is so true. You did the best for all of us and we will always remember you. You leave behind a legacy so great it's beyond measure. Our hearts full of beautiful memories, so precious that we treasure. You have been life's greatest blessing, a good friend to all you knew. We took a great comfort to knowing that we are proud to have been part of you. Until the time comes, we meet again. We know how long we have to wait. On behalf of all the grandkids, we say God bless you. Bless you with eternal rest. We love you, Buka.
On behalf of our siblings, okay. We never thought that this day would come. There are so many things many have said about death, yet in all the words at court, they never give caution about the pain, the distressing feelings, the emptiness, and the longing one is left with once they realize they will never hear the voice and feeling the touch of their loved one again. Death, they say, take a moment, but they would eat leaves. Take a lifetime, but all things work together for good, for those who love the Lord and call for his purpose. Rest in peace, Dad.
Praise God again. My name is Lynn Wangu and I'm three great-grandchildren. We are still in disbelief for it is very difficult to accept that you are gone forever. In tears we watched you fade away, you left us alone and our hearts are still bleeding. You were the strongest man you have ever known. That even in the hospital bed, you tried fighting for your life. Great Grandpa, you are our model and taught us how to work hard, love and peaceful. You never discriminated on anyone but valued all. Great Grandpa, the gap you have left in us can never be replaced. We dearly loved you that we are unable to express it all. We still can't get the answers as why you have left us so soon, but God knows. Sleep well till we meet again, dance with angels. Shine on your way. Be happy with the heavenly angels. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Karuano kau na netuwa kaiwa. Thank you, wakati unatukibisha. Na kwa hivyo kama nimesema, ukiwa utapata nafasi, kuhurumie juu saa zinatukibisha sana. Ningetaka kuita watu watatu wako hapa, na wakuje, hata sitaketi, utasimama hivyo. Daima Mobile Spares, Milestone Institute, Usima Seth, Sentant Church, kujeni haraka. Haraka. Nataka tarasi ya kinyiza tu na wanyang'anya huo wakati.
Asante. Mimi naitwa Pastor Jeff, ni pastor wa Uzima Center ambako Daniel is a grandson here anashiriki. Na tulikuja kuwa pamoja nanyi, Pastor Lucy, Pastor Evelyn, Pastor Miriam na wengine wa kanisa letu ambalo wamekuja kuwa nasi leo. Mungu wabariki sana na tunaombea neema na faraja iwatoshe. Asante.
Thank you. Praise God. Thank you so much. Na sisi tumetoka Dama Mungu. We are shikoshi. Kukana kazi. Tumekuja kushikia mamu pamoja na ye. Thank you so much.
Oh, Meisha. Wewe ulikuwa na pamoja na Milestone Institute.
Bwana asifiwe. Jacobo nifanye hivyo. Rudisha nyuma nisalimie. Amen. Bwana wabariki sana. Mimi naitwa William Mwangi. Tunafanya kazi na Dan pale Milestone Institute of Professional Studies. Asante sana.
Thank you. Corona tuiki ugori. Tungefanya mingi. Aya, reu ndege keno reke nigetha tugarure mwiko tuthie mwana unge. Jete Karen, wine rwimbo rwaku oibungo igere. Karen, Mwangi alaka uimbe wimbo wako, just two stanzas, tuipite pandeyo igine. Just two stanzas.
Thank you, Bwana asifiwe. Thank you. Naitwa Lydia Githuku, Haipingera. Nitago Lydia Githuku na Jesu ni mwathani. Nenda kuina rwimbo rwa muciari wa mundu efata. Iro cio ngi muciari wa mundu efata. Nyetangia muciari waku, eliare muoyo tukana murumemo. Thikagererie ona korwe kiateka nege tumumu. Tukono ngitakemo huro wa riwa. Eguaga didi agiturela rirya tumiragia tutekwemenya uciario mereirie ona naragu nigetha tuhune tutikararire uciari wa mundu ari patare muoyo cokeria ngai ngatho rirya ramuona ari wa muthurika ne wa mutumia niaheo yeteo newe kai akere nare une todo amanida mureke ginye au kaya mora dime.
Thank you Karen kwa dodo wano wako adhika barikiwa sana leke kabida gaka tuge na kabida kanini gako arire ni mwene turimaga aria to atua kurima na ndore mwetu piaga mabida mako dio na gutwareria kuria ona nyo ndwa uri mwitu wa shai na adwasio mwodo abetokieta gika igere nego kinya mo baibo ega lango kai kuteriera alo alo oko igwae ni unejwe motiori wado mero oko igwae mwa oko nae aya mero oko nae mapuga oko igwae Nareke nyore kaburi ya nituwega. Oku ikuwae? Oku onae? Aya, thank you sana. Tukigire mwenosio.